Let's go. Buff, nerf, remove. LPL question mark pings episode 03, 2023 LPL summer. What would I buff? I would buff... I would remove... I would remove Yuumi, but that's so boring. Honestly, I would remove Master Yi. I really think Master Yi is boring as fuck. I really dislike playing League of Legends, and I don't die to Master Yi ganks, and then he goes bot and gets a double kill, and then he becomes the most OP champion on the planet. I am not a fan of that. I am not a fan of Master Yi. Buff? I would buff Mordekaiser. I want to play more Mordekaiser. Nerf? I would nerf Ivern. There we go. Those are the ones.
说说你最想削弱的、最想加强的和最想删除的分别是哪些英雄？
OK， 请
你说出你的理由。
All right, let's get the Yuumi's out of the way already. Like
最想削弱的应该是奎桑提，
因为太弱了，就奎桑提吧。
奎桑提，
削弱一下奎桑提吧。感觉玩 AD 总是被他，感觉动都没动就被他打死。
耶，奎桑提吧，动不了，哥一啊！
这个英雄的介入让上路的生态发生了，就是太过于平稳了。
超模啊，这英雄
安妮吧，我觉得最想削弱的英雄。
削弱安妮，眼睛星不需要能一直玩，就一直玩一下，削了。
安妮吧，因为我觉得作为一个中单玩家来说，安妮每次到了六级就啪一个熊往你脸上一拍，然后就是很无脑的一种打法，就是我相信每个中单玩家都会很无奈。
Okay,
okay. 安妮的话感觉太厉害了，就。比我玩个猴，那还
是 This was recorded before the season started for sure, guys. The League of Victims.
十个吧，我搬了四年了。然后最想删除英雄也是他，因为我刚打职业的时候，很多排位都是因为他输的，删不了就
是。Zhuo is kind of based.
Nico 吧，因为最近 Nico 实在是太多了，对打野影响也非常大。
猴子，名字不太好，我觉得他的那个四个字的名字不太好。
打野威猴子。
The King of Riding Tian.
왜대아무도안하는데솔랭에서만나면귀찮아서
Honestly, kind of based. I think Nerf Rengar is kind of based. I was considering Nerf Rengar, but I thought because no one plays it in competitive, then I'm fine.
OK, 刘四吧，这个英雄的机制就太变态了。他可以用八个技能，加上大招，不合理吧？
艾翁。看到挺多就是艾蒙。
Nice, me and Mako, man. Goat, recognize goat. We both, guys, we both are in the same state of mind. See? See? Me and Mako. That's all I need, man. All I need is confirmation from Mako. The support goat, okay? The support goat. That's what's up.
可以兑现吧，这个英雄感觉挺厉害的。要削弱一下，因为我感觉有点强。
不要英雄了，把打野这个位置削弱来，不能抓下路。
You're gonna consume all LPL playoff games, yes?
盖伦，太可惜了，没有位太可怜了。
No, don't buff Garen, please.
太强了。尤米说：“盖伦哥哥带我走。”
For the love of God.
你的三 C， 反回向两甲盖伦可以有点高。还要追残局，
盖伦尤米的残局能力非常的强，但是没有了盖伦，尤米还是强行换掉了凯尔，
被放纷争了。
战士英雄吧，就是能让坦克受到的压力特别大，让上路是比较 PK 的就还行。加强四姐妹吧，
加强王森玛。
The four ladies, that's kind of based. The four ladies, is that what they call them? Riven, Irelia, Fiora, Camille. The four ladies.That's cool. Who else would be one of those ladies? Let me just check a champion list real quick. Is there another lady? Like Akali used to be a top laner. She could have been in that box. Gwendolina, no. Gwen is like more of a bruiser. These champions are very delicate and mobile, you know? They are like blade dancers, all of them. I think the four ladies make sense. I think these ladies make sense. Kind of based.Illaoi. No, Illaoi is too chunky, you know?
王者英雄，你感觉这版本不是很厉害？ 可以加强一下巴德吧，好久没玩巴德。
PP got bug。
加强应该是巴德吧，因为我觉得我还蛮适合玩这种随便乱跑来跑去，然后在那边杀人的英雄。
大同志跟蝎子。
I don't buff bug by the way。
太弱。
This guy has a type. Meteor definitely has a type. Look at these two. It's practically the same champ, but one is a lobster and one fucking walked up to land and evolved on land. Let's be honest.
就因为太弱了，所以以前玩，现在也没有什么机会玩。
加强都是开眼，现在就已经弱套，都玩都玩不了了，那不得加强一下吗？
最想加强的话，蓝枪吧。
Believe me, Ning. If Kane got buffed, I wouldn't want you to play it.
卡莎。卡莎的话感觉太弱了，是不是？
老 AD 吧，像那女警、老虎、大嘴这种吧。
门前艾克太垃圾了，感觉都等不了这种的。
加强的话就是发条这个英雄，我是很久没见到了，还是蛮想去赛场上玩一下的。
不想说英雄，我觉得中单这个位置可以稍微争取，中单的地位可以提高一点。
OK, Rookie.
我觉得现在
Rookie is sick and tired of losing because of his teammates.Pretty based.
现在操作型的英雄是该加强一下了。现在都是那些站桩的，数值太高了，就很多英雄都挺难登场的。
我这样删除英雄应该是猫咪。我觉得不管是在排位中我放了猫咪，或者是
Angel is way too excited to remove Yumi from the game. Look at him. He has a face as if it's happened.
放猫咪我都会感觉到挺烦的。
猫咪。
猫删了吧，
猫咪吧，
删除猫咪吧。
Nah, guys, this shit was recorded. This shit was recorded、before the split started, so don't worry.
对面 AD 有个猫，然后你没有，就他好像就比你更容易操作，然后就看起来就是你没他厉害，就很尴尬。
因为猫咪太混了呗，感觉这游戏没有体验。
对，就玩多了容易会让人。就是不想赛了，不想操作了。
因为跟优米对线感觉没什么意思，
不太喜欢玩的英雄。
在下路的影响力有点太大了。
This is Yumi, not Mommy. More of a dog person, huh?
实在太影响下路那个生态了。然后选了这个英雄，感觉就很奇怪，游戏的话，
要不就削弱，要不就删除啊。
哎，我问一下设计师，猫咪这个英雄是谁设计的？
删除厄斐琉斯吧，这么猛的英雄设计出来干嘛？
那个剑圣删除。
哦、oh,，based。Told you guys. Sword Art knows what I mean. Sword Art knows. Guys, Sword Art knows. Master Yi, it's a terrible design.
我每次排位遇到剑圣，我就很烦。队友选到剑圣，我就觉得要输了。然后对面选到你进去的时候，有可能他又。
Look at this.Teammate, Luden's Echo, Arden Sensor, the Demonic Embrace.
杀了十几个，对，人的英雄还蛮烦的。
稻草人吧，有点吓人啊，看到。
阳光男孩。
为什么呢
？Q 过来印你一下，然后在那跳一下舞，就有点忍受不了。
挖掘机，他英雄太狡猾了。
阿克。Rex is called Aubergine。
也不知道为什么，感觉他很烦。
波比吧，这个英雄。就是干克下路能力太强了，
更想删除魏这个英雄吧，
被
AD 的威胁太大了。
艾翁吧，最近遇到的英雄总感觉很怪。
I don't think he is OP. I just think he makes the game only about Yi. That's my issue with Yi. When Yi is locked in, the game is only about him.
他机制特别特殊，
没有什么特效，我觉得英雄都出的挺好的，都挺好玩的。
Nice.All right. Good video. Nice video. Nice video.